Hello everyone, Craig here, and this is a live stream of Saints Row 4 re-elected, and it's on the Xbox One. So, we're going to be doing a bit of time on this and hopefully get out of hell as well. So, we're going to be, there's extras here, so it includes all the DLC. We'll start from the beginning. So, sauce off. Feel free to hit the subscribe button and follow. And follow us on Twitter at ConsoleMonster. And even me on Twitter at RetroZoid. So, Saints Row 4, I reviewed this for another website when it came out, so I gave it a good score. When I do my review for ConsoleMonster of this and Get Out of Hell, I think it's important to, you know, remember it's not going to be everybody's cup of tea. I think a lot of people will like the seriousness of GTA. I think a lot of people will want the fun part of Saints Row, and for me personally, I've been a big fan of the Saints Row series more so than Grand Theft Auto. But I did score Grand Theft Auto Next Gen pretty highly because it was a polished version.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again,
so again, it's going to be the cutscenes. It does all look pretty well. I mean, I'm just starting from scratch, but I have played it on, you know, on the third of the way through my review.
Did he catch that, boss?
So it's from scratch, you're playing as president, and aliens come down. Some people will be very surprised at my review and what I say. Some people won't be. But again, it's a personal opinion. There will be a lot of upload videos coming soon.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should.
Schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry. Is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Archer Odekar. Follow me.
So I'm good friends of Ari Faskinchin, who does the voice for P.S. Washington. I've done some voice interviews and written interviews as well. He's a great chap.
We're here.
And I've been a part of Google Hangouts with a lot of the voice actors as well when he did with Dead Rising 3. So hoping to get another one soon for Console Monster.
Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy.
So this is kind of a tutorial bit to teach you what you need
Base,
to do.
Are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
Saying.
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye. If you've got the PS4 version, you will get a chance
Matt,
to use
saying.
Use the pad.
It's like primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus has soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention! Attention, please!
Quiet. Listen.
Saints, glad you can make it!
Got it. Take it personal.
why would
I gonna kill you, Steelboard?
Well, maybe take it personal.
You own Steelboard, ruin America.
One more game.
Our leaders fail America by letting you live. Time to destroy Washington and start over. Nothing can stop me now, especially you.
Cyrus is seriously lost.
Probably Aerosmith as well, again.
Matt, Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Oh, wait a minute! We're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
What the fuck? Where to now, Matt?
Don't sweat. I got it. This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Close
to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a bird when it comes to security. No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else you need to know?
There he goes.
Damn it! He launched the nuke! The missile is targeting Washington!
Oh, establishment again.
Thank you.
Feel free, guys, while chatting the comments as well. Get interactive with it. This is the end of the prologue now. I'm probably sitting in the president's chair. Let us know if you're interested in getting the game. If you've got it, if you're not interested, you know, just a general chat. Full beard. Oh yeah, chopped off.
On the campaign trail, I said I was going to accomplish a lot of things. For too long, the American...
My fellow American.
As a country... Some,
I had to mail three voice.
...questions regarding my relationship with the Altor Corporation.
And as my...
We say America is a country of opportunity.
I'm going for the Nolan North. Have to.
Hell yeah! What's up?
Joe
Dick. Woo! You like that?
There we go, that's me creating my character. It's pretty similar to what I had in the last Saints Row 4, to be honest.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people. You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you
Keith
two.
David.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president
just,
won't
with the arbiter is the sword I get from him.
Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval ball.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I'll think you're in trouble.
Gang, can you hear this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one?
This is where the aliens will start coming in a second.
I hope Keith has some good news. I'm really not looking forward to this press conference.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Cancer had a good run, but it's time to put it down.
Good choice.
I hope Kinsey's keeping the sharks at bay.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little
that's
something about
the greatest
Walking
Dead
as
well.
Politics, filibuster.
Allow me to retort. Hey, Doris, we still down for tennis and a blowjob? Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down? Boom! Yeah, it saved me some popcorn this time.
I'm your number one fan!
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg.
Remember Oleg from Saints Row 3? This is where it gets interesting.
Words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
to... Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
Yeah, I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
There we go. I'll take it seriously now. It's quite a funny character.
Hello, humans.
They've got British voice. You should get for bad guys nowadays.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
Take the headshot, bastard.
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
I'm going for the automatic. But actually, I'm going to go for the shotgun if I can help it. Got SMG, no, I don't want that. Oh, yeah.
Look at you, Second Amendment solutions.
Come on, this way! What the fuck, Kate?
Yeah, yeah.
And on to the next. We got this.
Shit. What the fuck is going on?
Pierce, Ben, we gotta move.
Shit, players, save yourself.
Fuck that, save me.
Millions of people are disappearing around the globe.
Die, alien that motherfucker!
Respond,
what?
Shit. Our aliens are so dead. I regret nothing.
Leave my country alone.
I did this for you.
Fine.
These enemies identified by some
did you piss off the...
Manway was a stop Portugal. You have to see this.
Where are you, asshole?
Take out my camera, will you?
Oh shit! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Asher! Matt! God damn it!
Time to fire the big guns.
Shit! Just an actor! How many of you are there?
Some Nolan North references here.
Let's do this, you beautiful bastard.
That's not funny.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch.
So you have to fight him now.
Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna hang you over the fireplace, you alien fuck.
Say goodnight.
Wait, what?
really think you could stop me?
Shit!
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming? Me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Well, that concludes that bit.
My goodness me, what a dream! Breakfast sure smells good.
Leave it to the Saints. Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home cookware.
He deserves a Friendly Fryer.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Sure thing, dear.
My diddly eye, neighbor.
Well, I wonder what's going on in the world today.
Fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
It's definitely more for Walking Dead.
Don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
They?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Why does this all look so weird?
Now, what's that you say?
Something's wrong. This is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
I think there's something wrong with this car.
Careful now. Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Ow! My toe!
Can I get a picture? Aw, thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are...
What the... We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
Where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free? From what?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
I'm driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec. Brace yourself.
Wait, brace for... Oh my god!
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be Nolan? Okay.
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
And on to the next.
Keep it up! The simulation is resisting, but just keep going!
You get to see Genki again. It's been a while.
Find the cat fountain. I left you a present.
Aw, jeepers. This is Peachy. All hail to me!
Alone, could you? You had to push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
That's why I get paid the big bucks.
I'm impressed.
Where the hell are... Ah, fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. And your bravado means nothing. There's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. TTFN.
TTFN.
My friends, each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken, not dead.
Hey guys, it's gonna be the end of my Saints Row stream. I just need to do a power cycle on my computer, something's wrong, so.